top of the day to you boys and girls. This is, I don't know if it's necessarily a screw up or not. You can see they marked one back behind those big Mondo limbs on that tree. I finally like got it to break loose. Of course it veered off course. And so bucking this is gonna be anything but fun. And there's no way the cat's gonna get it out because I'm standing inside the zone right now. There's the line, it was like that. So I got it kind of prepped to buck. It wasn't fun. And so now let us see if I can get it whizzed off out there and live to tell. Thank you. just grab onto this stuff and yard it out of here, which I guess technically that's my job to make sure that happens. Honorable mention goes out to the, well, it's part 460, it's part 046, and it's top cover off of a 461. So maybe the morpho saw with the insano port job, but flat gets with it. Alrighty, have a blessed day wherever you might be watching on God's green earth.